Words are subtly annoying. They can drive you mad. When the irritating, burning, itch doesn't stop. But an itchy palm is really a sign of a beaker. That's good news. The bad news is that itchy palms can be a sign of a chronic skin condition that needs frequent treatment. Today's video will discuss why do I have itchy palms. Before you watch this video, please take a moment to subscribe our YouTube channel by clicking the subscribe button, then tap the bell icon so you will be the first to know when we post new videos daily. Identifying what causes your palms to itch, what helps stop the itch, and any other symptoms that occur can help you and your doctor diagnose what's happening. Once a diagnosis is made, treatment can begin, and in most cases it will provide quicker relief. Causes of itchy palms. Several conditions may be responsible for itchy palms. These include: number 1, dry skin. Winter weather causes the skin to dry out. Dry skin can be irritating and cause itching. Number 2, skin damage. Certain chemicals or substances can irritate your hands. Sensitive skin. Rubbing or brushing can irritate your skin too. This can cause dryness, peeling, and itching. Number 3, allergic reaction. If you are allergic to something you touch, you may experience itchy palms. The itching may not start right away. Number 4, diabetes. It's rare, but diabetes can cause itchy palms. Diabetes can cause poor blood circulation, and poor blood circulation can lead to itchy skin. However, most people with diabetes related itching experiences in their leg more than in their hands. Treating itchy hands. Treatment depends on what's causing your palms to itch. Matching treatment to symptoms or conditions will help you get relief faster. Dry skin. Applying a moisturizing lotion to your skin several times a day may be enough to ease the itching. Look for one that hydrates the skin with glycerin, lactic acid, topical urea, or moisturizers that decrease water loss, such as petroleum jelly ointment. Thinner lotion may not be as good for healing. Look for an unscented option too. Some of the highly scented lotions are irritating to sensitive skin. Allergies. Treat the allergy with an antihistamine or allergic medication. An antihistamine lotion may also be helpful. Diabetes. Diagnosing diabetes or a blood glucose issue really can help you reduce symptoms and side effects. Once diabetes is diagnosed, symptoms may subside if blood glucose levels are properly managed. Itchy palms are rarely a chronic condition. In most cases, the itching will stop once a cause is identified and a treatment is chosen. How you treat itchy hands? Let me know in our comment section below.
If you like this video, give it a thumbs up and share with your friends. For more daily tips, subscribe to our channel below. Thank you.